Well, school's out here, and the end of the spring semester comes with terrible news in its wake for Belleville. Next year will be the last for Lindenwood Belleville as a traditional four-year, full-time undergraduate university. Belleville as a whole seems heartbroken. This was the perfect fit for the former Belleville West High School campus, with Lindenwood taking over in 2003 and beginning in 2009, operating as a traditional four-year school with day programs, Lindenwood Links athletic teams, even a residence hall. All will be consolidated now at the university's main campus in St. Charles, with the close to 1,100 undergraduate students here able to continue their education and scholarships there, with more than 350 faculty and staff either moved to St. Charles, offered severance, or continuing here because night school will continue at this location. A spokesman says the university has invested $42 million in the Belleville campus through the years, with yearly operating losses of up to $3 million, $16.5 million in deferred maintenance, and $10 million in needed upgrades to turn things around here and lure more students. That's not going to happen. Belleville's mayor says with this coming on the heels of St. Elizabeth's Hospital moving to O'Fallon after 142 years, it's an especially cruel blow.
So you feel a little bit of abandonment all of a sudden. Well, Lindenwood has been a great anchor to that part of Belleville, and to our having a university in this city means a lot. It's been great to have these college students in our midst. They've been great volunteers. It's been a wonderful experience. And with virtually no communication of any consistency, they're just taking it away.
A spokesman says there is currently no plan to sell the Belleville campus. Night classes will continue here, and night classes currently held in Collinsville will be consolidated at this location that impacts about 550 students total between the two. In Belleville, Andy Banker, Fox 2 News.
And all of-